I'm Kelsey Herrick, and I am a registered dietitian at Sanford Health. I see various clients and specialize in sports nutrition. Today, I would like to talk about recovery nutrition. The first thing that I always encourage people to focus on is to make sure that you're replacing your body with some carbs after a workout. So this could be having some fruit after workout, like a banana would be a really nice option, or some crackers that are pretty easy to chew and to get down. Also thinking about a granola bar or a Nutri-Grain bar is a pretty easy grab-and-go snack too right after a workout. Another area that I would encourage you to focus on would be fluids. So remembering to stay well hydrated. And with the fluids, making sure that you're adding in some electrolytes too, because through your sweat, you are losing some of those. A really nice option and a really easy to grab option would be some chocolate milk. It tastes great. It's easy to get down after a hard workout. You don't have to worry about chewing anything either. And it's just a really well-balanced drink. And finally, making sure that you're getting in some protein after a workout. So protein could be anything like string cheese or cottage cheese. The chocolate milk that I just brought up has a little bit of protein in there as well too. So this will help build muscles so that you can improve your workouts each time.